Ask not what your country can do for you. Ask what you can do for your country. Keeping this line in mind, the people of India celebrates January 26 as Republic Day across the nation. 136 crore people with so many languages and with diverse cultures, but one thought in mind, one feeling in hearts, one memory in souls, and one word in lips. India. Now, why is Republic Day celebrated? The Republic Day of India is a national holiday of India to mark the adoption of the Constitution of India and the transition of India from a British dominion to a republic. Now, another question. What is Constitution? The basic laws or rules of a country is called Constitution. When did India decide the Constitution? India decided its Constitution after it received its independence from the British Dominion. Our dear India got its independence on 15th August 1947. On 29th August 1947, the Constituent Assembly set up a drafting committee under the chairmanship of Dr. B.R. Ambedkar to prepare a draft constitution for India. The Constituent Assembly took almost 3 years, actually 2 years, 11 months and 17 days to be precise, to complete its historic task of drafting the Constitution for independent India. The Constitution came into effect with a democratic government system, completing the country's transition towards becoming an independent republic. On this day, ceremonious parades takes place, which are performed as a tribute to India, its unity in diversity and rich cultural heritage. On this day, national flag is hoisted and parades can be seen. Republic Day parade is held at Rajpath. The parade marches from the Rashtrapati Bhavan along the Rajpath until the India Gate. It opens with the unfurling of the national flag by the President of India. This is followed by marching from several regiments of the Army, Navy and Air Force along with their bands. The best NCC cadets selected from all over the country consider it an honor to participate in this event, as do the school children from various schools in the capital. They spent many days preparing for the event, and no expense is spared to see that every detail is taken care of, from their practice for the drills, the essential props, and their uniforms. On this day, the president comes forward to award the medals of bravery to the people from the armed forces for their exceptional courage in the field, and also the civilians who have distinguished themselves by their different acts of valor in different situations. Children who receive the National Bravery Award ride past the spectators on colorfully decorated elephants or vehicles. How is the Republic Day celebrated? national anthem is sung. At exactly 6 p.m., the buglers sound the retreat and the national flag is lowered and the national anthem is sung, bringing the Republic Day celebration to a formal end. Let's honor those who have made us proud and celebrate the spirit of a free nation. And the youth of India should take the pledge that till our last breath, we will defend the colors of our flag with all we have. Happy Republic Day.